Zoot Zoot Zooty! Welcome back to another Bosco and Soty Pop show. We have a special guest, a Mr. Hung Fong Chu, who is a comedian from Southeast Asia, is on the show today. Hello, Mr. Hung Fong Chu.
Hello.
Hello, sir, and you're going to be doing a few jokes for us, I hear.
Yeah.
Oh, that's great. That's terrific. All right, so go ahead, proceed. I don't want to hold you back, my man.
How do you starve a Mexican?
How do you starve a Mexican?
Put food stamps in work boots. What do you call a black guy driving a BMW?
A black guy driving a BMW. I don't know. What do you call a black guy driving a BMW?
Grand Theft Auto. What does a Chinaman have to do when he has an erection?
A Chinaman. What does a Chinaman do when he has an erection?
He votes.
He votes. Okay, listen. This is a kid's show, Mr. Hung Fong Chu. Okay, you're gonna have to stop this.
Okay.
Alright, you gotta tone it down a little, pal.
Okay.
Alright.
How do you stop a Mexican from robbing your house?
Okay, how do you stop a Mexican from robbing your house? I don't know. How do you stop a Mexican from robbing your house?
Put a help wanted sign on your front door.
Okay, you know, this is not funny. This is racist, and I think
you
might be aggravating a lot of people. You're going to have to tone it down, pal, okay?
One more.
All right.
A Polish guy, a black guy, and a midget walk into the bar. The bartender looks up and says, "Get the fuck out."
Okay, listen, you're going to have to get off my show, man. This is ridiculous.
Oh,
Wait a second. Hold on a second here. This is not Hung Fong Chu. It's a Hallway Bill. What the hell are you doing, Hallway?
I needed some money to pay from one of my baby's mamas.
Okay, listen. This is, you know, you aggravated our audience. We're going to get crazy letters. People are going to be very upset with that dialogue. That's crazy. You can't be coming on my show doing that stuff. I think you should apologize to the audience out there. I think some of these jokes are very offensive. And I think some people might take them the wrong way. I'd like you to apologize to the studio audience.
Okay, I'll apologize, Zooty Pop.
That's better.
Fuck you! What? What the f- The YouTube station has asked me to apologize to all the ethnic people that I may have slandered, such as Mexicans, African Americans, midgets, the Polish, albinos, Italians, and Ethiopians. I am truly sorry. And for Zooty Pop, he can go fuck himself.
Get the fuck off my show!